And welcome to my little unboxing of this new Gundam Exia Repair 2 and Repair 3 part set from Damashii, R number 216 from Bandai. This is in line with the Gundam Double 10th anniversary. Unfortunately, I do not have the first release, the Exia, but I've got the Avalanche Exia, but without some of its parts and its box. So this is quite cool actually, because you can actually switch between Repair 2 and Repair 3, and Repair 2 has the, as you can see, the GN sword. I forgot which number was it, but it was shown in the last few episodes of Gundam Double O, the second season, and you can change it to Repair 3, which, as you can see here, has this amazing beam, GN beam gun, I believe. It looks amazing, so let's get cracking. As you can see here, we have the grey backing, don't really need this, and we have the manual, which details putting the beam sabers into its hip holders, the articulation, beam sabers, I believe. Yeah, this is the beam dagger and the beam saber, and the beam saber holder, the stand connector, articulation again. If you do not need to use this part here, you can cover it with this part, which I'll show later. As in, like, the parts, this is just an unboxing. GN sword. This is the sword again. How you gonna connect this together with the arm. Changing of the different modes or different stages of the Exia. The back skirt. Again, changing how it would look like in grey and white scale. How you put in the gun, storing of the gun looks really amazing. Next, before I go on, I got this from Army. When you buy stuff from Army, especially online, they have a physical store in Japan, but of course I'm not in Japan, and I got this really cool card. It's not a postcard really, just here to thank you for shopping with us. I'm not sponsored obviously, but it's a really good store. So here we have the Exia in its box. Let's take it out. Check this out. Look at that. Beam sabers, beam daggers, the stand connector, make sure you have that. The hands, two open, two closed. The different parts, as you can see, it's connected through a ball joint, so same to like here. Yeah. Beam condenser, GN condenser, sorry, the back skirt, and the pretty cool. I believe this is the Repair 2 stage. I think it was in the last episode of Double O Season 2. Okay, having a feel of this figure, it's quite cool, quite nice. You can see the head, body, the back. Just notice when I picked it up like this, it's actually quite loose for the top portion of the leg. So, not really that bad. Of course, when I bought this, because I heard it's a similar mold to the old Exia, so I thought that some of the joints would be quite stiff, but right now it's quite smooth actually, and you don't hear any of the creaking, any of the plastic, you know, like rubbing against each other really hard. Not yet as is, because I heard like a review from Dragon 969 where the hip joints were supposedly very tight. So let me try that. As you can hear, no creaking, but as you know, not really good articulation for the hips. Doesn't matter, because I'm here for the, it doesn't really matter to me. The leg articulation, as you can see, is amazing, as expected, because this is one of the few old molds re-release. Really good looking figure. Alright. Right, this is the repair tool with its beam saber. See, pretty cool looking. Some of the other parts to take note of. And I've switched, one thing to notice is that, one good thing is that when I switched the hands, it was very easy. There was no real restriction, very tight joints also. Let's move on with its beam dagger. Now looking at its beam dagger, is really actually quite generic beam saber, beam dagger fat parts, but yeah, still cool nonetheless. Looking at it, it's a GN sword, really cool looking. See, pulling down at you, the enemy. Yeah, and the GN beam sabers, you can actually put it at the hip. Just it's a simple matter of connecting the hole in the beam saber to the peg at the hip, and you can actually remove the part if you want it to be flushed, if you want it to be flushed. This sword also can be stored like so, so you can use the beam gun or the sword. I've actually removed the part disconnected to the forearm, so you can actually connect the sword into the arm, the forearm. I think there's the same part on its left arm too, so I'm gonna keep this somewhere safe. Do note it also comes with an extra antenna. The one on its head is actually the hard one, or the one in the package is the soft one. So if you're scared of like dropping the thing and scared that the antenna breaks, no worries, they got that covered for you. Now for the repair 3, you have to change a lot of parts, the arms, the GN condenser on its back, and the knees, the back skirts, and you have to change the two shoulder armors and include this gun into your arsenal, which is cool. Taking out the shoulder parts, take note, this thing will come out, so you can unpack easily, so just be careful. It's very simple, just pull the shoulder armor off from the shoulder. So yeah, I've actually changed it already, as you can see, pretty cool. Look at this. New arms, new shoulder pads, new leg, knee armors, new back parts. Now I'm in the process of changing GN condenser. So I've changed everything already, okay, and then you can see GN condenser at the back. Okay, details all very sharp, really nicely done. I feel like this figure is quite solid and it's right, so let me do some poses and get back right at. Look at this. Double gun firing. It was actually quite tricky for me to put the setup the gun GM beam rifle into this configuration, especially the part that's connecting to the arm. And whoa, sorry. And like actually putting the fist, the gripping handle, the gripping fist, the gripping hand of the Exia into its like handle. So quite tricky. Let's do another pose quickly. Now do its to this mode. Look at this, pretty cool, ain't it? Looking down the barrel, killing its enemies. And the sculpt actually can move. Yeah, so yeah, and you can actually swing this back and you can clip this area to the back over here. I've already shown you how it looks like when it's stored. And this is pretty much it. Thank you all for watching and have a good day.